inspiring speeches, news updates, and a beautiful song and story. Let's get started with our program. To begin with, let's invoke the blessings of Almighty with a prayer. I invite 7th standard girls to lead us in prayer.
Pledge. India is my country. All Indians sir.
All Indians.
My brothers and sisters. I love my country. And I am proud of rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents. Teachers,
invite our class teacher for a valuable message. That was truly enlightening.
Everyone, today's morning assembly is conducting by class 7. Do you know the specialty of this day? You know? Yes, the day against child labor. Do you know what is child labor? Anybody? The children under the age of 15 are forced to do work. It is a sad thing, yes? Is it good or bad? It's a bad thing that because they lost their childhood and their huge bright future, and moreover that, their happiness also. So, International Labour Organization decided to prevent these situations on 2002. At that day onwards, we are giving the messages on throughout the year. In this year, also we have to be participating in the moment, and I invite our class students for sharing these messages. Thank you.
Today, we observe World Day Against Child Labour. This day reminds us of the plight of millions of children around the world who are forced to labour. And I invite 7th standard students for showing their placards.
Stop Child Labour.
Children deserve holding books, not bricks. Stop child labor.
Don't ask children take a toll. Instead send them to school. Stop child labor and start child care.
A child should be taught to learn, not forced to end.
Today's children are tomorrow's future. To stop child labor and start child care.
A child's childhood for learning, don't use for learning.
Child labor is a social right. Every child has the right to shine.
Hands can handle a pen better. Lend your support to abuse child labor.
Abhila, who will share her speech on child labor and the steps we can take to combat it. Please give her a round of applause.
Morning everyone, respected principal sir, teachers, non-teaching staff and all my dear friends. Today, as we all gathered here on this occasion of World Day Against Child Labor, firstly, I warmly welcome all and wishing you have a nice day. As well as I would like to take this opportunity to express my views on one of the most significant issues that blocks the social and economical growth of nation. Child labor is a curse to the children who were forced to do tribal manual jobs for little payment in exchange. It denies their childhood full of freedom, education and health. Poverty and illiteracy are the main causes of the child labor. This leads the children into a life of misery and poverty. Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan and Maharashtra are known as the biggest child labor employers in the country. The Civilian Justice of Children Act of 2015 protects the right of child against child labor in India. Now, I concluding and requesting you all to give up the fight against the child labor. Thank you.
Thank you, Anila, for that enlightening speech. Now, Yasin will share a thought for the day that aligns with our theme.
Child labor is an abuse for which there is no excuse. No child exploitation for a healthy nation. I repeat, child labor is an abuse for which there is no excuse. No child exploitation for a healthy nation. It means we can never justify for a using for cheap earning
of capital. What a present. Delhi is under a IMD heat wave warning through June 14 with a maximum temperature of 47 degrees Celsius. State BJP claims that water is being stored with the approval of the Delhi government. Four terror attacks within body were transported by trains to Jaipur from Greece. The environment is where conducive for manufacturing to grow in India rapidly. Prashant Singh.
Thank you, Smina. Stories have a powerful way of conveying messages. Nasif will now share a story.
There was a little boy, name is Timmy, who loved to draw. He would spend hours every day drawing pictures of animals, people and landscapes. One day, his art teacher noticed his talent and encouraged him to enter an art competition. Timmy was excited and worked hard on his entry. When the winners were announced, Timmy was disappointed to find out that he didn't win. His teacher told him that just because he didn't win, it didn't mean he wasn't a great artist. Timmy kept drawing and practicing, and eventually he became a famous artist. He learned that just because he loved drawing, it didn't mean he was naturally a good artist. He had to work, had a practice to achieve his dreams. For us, having a passion for something is great, but it takes hard work and dedication to get that passion into it.
Thank you for that engaging story, Nasif. Now, let's get updated with the news in Malayalam presented by Amna.
നമസ്കാരം. ഇന്നത്തെ പ്രധാന വാർത്തകൾ വായിക്കുന്നത് അമ്ന ഫാത്തിമ. കാശ്മീരിൽ സൈനിക പോസ്റ്റ് ആക്രമിച്ചു, ഭീകരനെ വധിച്ച് സുരക്ഷാ സേന. വിജയത്തിൽ അഹങ്കരിക്കരുത്, യു ഡി എഫിന് 6.11 ലക്ഷം വോട്ട് കുറഞ്ഞു, സഭയിൽ ക്ഷോഭിച്ച മുഖ്യമന്ത്രി. കേന്ദ്രമന്ത്രിയുടെ ശമ്പളം എടുക്കില്ല, സിനിമ എന്ന തൊഴിലെ അറിയൂ, ചുമതല ഏറ്റി സുരേഷ് ഗോപി. കായിക വാർത്തകൾ. ഇന്ത്യ പാകിസ്ഥാൻ മത്സരത്തെക്കുറിച്ച് ബ്ലോഗ്. യൂട്യൂബറെ വെടിവെച്ച് കൊന്ന സുരക്ഷാ ഉദ്യോഗസ്ഥൻ. ഇന്ത്യ പാകിസ്ഥാൻ മത്സരം കാണാനെത്തിയ മുംബൈ ക്രിക്കറ്റ് അസോസിയേഷൻ പ്രസിഡന്റ് അന്തരിച്ചു. ഇന്നത്തെ വാർത്താ കാലഘട്ടങ്ങൾ അവസാനിച്ചു. നന്ദി, നമസ്കാരം.
Thank you, Amya. Music has the power to touch our hearts. Aishan will now sing a that resonates with our mission to end child labor.
അഴകുള്ള ചുണ്ടിൽ ചിരിമാനതെൻ്റെ, അഴകുള്ള ചുണ്ടിൽ ചിരിമാനതെൻ്റെ, കണിവിന്ന തേടുന്ന പൈതലെ, അണിവിന്ന കേഴുന്ന രോമനെ, കാണുന്നതല്ലേ ലോകവും, കാണാതെ പോകുന്ന നമ്മളും, കൺതുറക്കൂ നാം സംഘടിക്കൂ, ഒരു മനസ്സായിരുന്നു പ്രതികരിക്കാം, ബാലവേല ഇനി വേണ്ടി വീടെ, ഒരു കുഞ്ഞിൻ്റെ തേങ്ങലും വേണ്ടി വീടെ, ബാലവേല ഇനി വേണ്ടി വീടെ, ഒരു കുഞ്ഞിൻ്റെ തേങ്ങലും വേണ്ടി വീടെ, നന്മ നിറയുന്ന ഭാരതം, ഒരു നല്ല കരുത്തുള്ള ഭാരതം, പിഞ്ചു പൈതങ്ങളെ എന്നും കാക്കുന്ന പുണ്യമൊഴുകുന്ന ഭാരതം. ഭാരതം.
It was beautiful performance, Aisha. The final highlights of our program, I invite our respected principal Dabu sir to share his thoughts and inspire us to take action.
Today's assembly is presented by 7th standard students. They all performed their role very well. Okay, so you know what is the importance of today? Okay, what is the importance of today's importance? Child labor. Against child labor. Okay, so throughout the world, this day is celebrated. So the main aim of this day is to create awareness among people, awareness among society, to prohibit. So all the governments prohibited this child labor.
Thank you, sir, for those inspiring words. As we end today's assembly, let's remember that each of us has a role to play in eradicating child labor. Thank you, everyone, for your attention and participation. Have a great day ahead.
Assembly disperse.